Okay, good, great. Welcome to Barnfire Mesquite Grill. Today we're visiting Mike and Cindy Areno. They're the owners of Barnfire Mesquite Grill, and they definitely want to talk to you about all the food and drinks that they have inside their establishment. So we're going to take a small tour, and you're going to show us about what type of foods they serve. And there's it's a unique place because it has a dining area and a sports bar area. So let's go on in and check out their place. Come on. You guys are live now. So everything's live right now. Yeah. Anything that happens can't be erased.
Well, watch out for cars. Yeah. We'll get run over.
Come on in. This is the dining area. If you want to talk about the history of Barnfire.
Cindy and I have been open 14 years. And as of January,
original owners,
we bought out of our partners in January.
And so now we're the sole owners.
Congratulations. Go ahead and show the dining room, right? Follow them.
This is our dining room.
That we are so
That's a big grill area.
Yep.
They want to definitely show where they cook the steaks and
we also have a room in the back here that we can do private parties. We can do extra seating if we need.
It's closed right now, but it's open for big parties.
What's that? Up to
75 people in the banquet room.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a lot of people.
Yeah.
Okay.
So for catering parties, whatever.
Okay.
We can go into our bar.
Yep.
We're gonna go in the sports bar area. Okay. We're entering down the sports bar area. Come on in so you can see the place. I think it's one of the biggest places in near Marana. They have the biggest widescreen.
19-foot screen TV for sports, football. The ceilings vault up to 16 feet up in the air. Wide variety of TVs. So we have a lot of fun during football season. It gets packed and hope to see you guys come out.
Is this
we have live music as well. When we get back to being able to, we do music in here. We move tables, so we have dancing. We have done some dancing in the dining room as well. But
I was going to say, Fernando, can you come in real quick so the staff can come through?
Go and swing over to here, right there.
Dancing in here. So when that's back, we will definitely try to get live music back in.
That's fantastic.
The food, we have prime rib, we have hamburgers, we got steaks, we got a variety of different appetizers. Football Sunday, we have breakfast in the morning.
Yes, we do breakfast in the morning.
So we open at 10 in the morning for breakfast, for football only.
Right, during football. And then we are adding some new items to our menu. We're going to be adding some pork chops. We're going to be adding different vegetables, fresh vegetables.
More like a healthy, more diet.
Some rice to go with our fish platters.
Rice pilafs, fish.
Great.
Music, we like to have music. I don't know if you want to pan the dance floor. We can clear out all these tables. We do a dancing.
Okay. And of course, there's the bar area. It's an open bar. You have from whiskey to
mixed drinks, or cocktails,
kind of alcohol, mixed drinks.
Fruity drinks.
Okay. What type of brewery beers do you have right now on tap?
Well, we
have
805.
Okay.
Okay.
We got hazy IPAs. We got everything.
We are looking at incorporating one of our local breweries, Kelly Brewery, bringing in one of their beers.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
to incorporate them, promote them
have
as well.
Have their beers here?
Try to get some.
They would like that. I hope you're hearing that Brian and Maria, they're looking to have your beer here. So
yeah, we talked to them.
That's good news. I'd love to hear that. Okay, and you prepared some dishes that you probably wanted to highlight.
Yes, we
have.
Okay. They're ready to come out.
Okay.
Keep going, and I'll.
Okay. How long has your establishment been open? Since when?
Like I said, we opened 14 years ago. 14. I had another partner, and then as of January, I bought him out. And you know, obviously, it started off really well, and then all of a sudden the virus hit, and we had to shut down, which was a bummer. Now that we're open, we have restrictions, obviously, but I'm glad to see that there's people coming in and enjoying themselves. See how it goes. I think a lot of it is where people are a little timid to come out yet.
Right.
I think in the next couple of weeks or so, it'll lighten up and people will start coming back in. I hope, anyway.
You know, the Marana Brewery Club, one of the main ideas we have for the club is come out and support these places, and especially your place being you guys being a member in Mesquite Bar and Grill.
That's why I joined, yes. Because we support each other. This is what we're eating.
Well, look at here.
Oh, wow. I don't know if you get a close-up on this, but...
So we have one of our steaks. Salad that we can do anything on. We have salmon salad, steak salad. We have a spicy chicken salad we can put on it, the hot salad. One of our salmon dishes.
Nice.
Yep. And of course, we're getting other vegetables we're going to be eating.
And this is a favorite for like on Sundays, which is a brisket cheese dip.
Brisket cheese queso dip.
Brisket meat. And it's
it's tempting. Now, I know during the week you have a night where you have chips for free, or
Tuesday and Thursday we have free chips and salsa. So we do offer that, and then
we try different specials.
Right.
Okay.
We do different specials. We're getting our web page set up correctly, so we'll be able to post our events that we have, our specials that we're offering for the day, the week, what have you.
Right. I mean, right here on the board, we have a Reuben sandwich with one side.
We had fish tacos last week that were great, very good fish tacos.
I think that was a fish taco special for $7, and you had chips and salsa with it. People, they like that.
Okay.
It's a simple, quick, meal for somebody to come in and have for lunch.
Does Barn Fire have gift cards also, or gifts?
We do have gift cards. We offer gift cards. We are working on our catering. We have great catering packages. We can deliver the food. We can set up food. We can serve your food. We can do a variety of issues for your catering needs.
Okay. What's your phone number? Is that a tough question to ask right now?
6948.
Call Bonfire.
I have it on speed
brain,
dial.
Brain freeze.
Isn't that crazy?
It's good to laugh, you know.
And phone number. Okay,
yes.
What's that number? I don't even know my own phone number.
Well,
we have excellent prime rib. We do a slow cooked prime rib. We do
very good.
Smoked meats, so we smoke our meat as well. Great smoked meats that we do.
Which is our brisket. And,
our briskets that we do.
Definitely, this is one of our favorite places to come to have drinks and eat. Definitely the steaks, we come when we can afford to go out and eat. We come here and have steaks.
We have awesome, we're great food for our horseradish that goes with our steaks and your prime rib.
Yep.
Great horseradish.
Okay.
So hope to see people out. When you feel comfortable, come out.
Don't be afraid.
We are doing our best to keep things sanitized. We have all our condiments off the tables. We bring them. We clean them for you.
Constantly sanitizing. Distancing, social distancing the best we can. Sometimes it's overwhelming, but it's definitely one thing we'd like
to
do. Sanitize. So.
Our staff is wearing masks. So I'm sorry, we are not wearing our masks.
During this interview, yes. That's understanding. Well, do you want to get closer to the bar and show, highlight the bar there, and so people can see? Yeah. Don't be afraid to go in there, Fernando, and show who's... And I do see some Miranda Brewery Club members supporting us. We have... You can wave if you want. Ruben Figueroa, Jessica Figueroa, Jim Frazier. Thank you for coming and supporting us.
How's the beer? Cold and good.
That's great.
Very good.
Okay. Is there anything else you'd like to talk about? You still have curbside delivery? Okay.
We do not have delivery. We are unable to deliver, but we do have curbside. Okay. Let's reiterate, we can cater. We can deliver and set up. And
for the catering, yes, we do the catering.
Yeah. And your happy hours are what time to what time? I mean, what are the hours?
12 to 7.
12 to 7. Wow, that's a long happy hour.
You get real happy.
Okay.
Happy people.
Well, great. Okay, well, you know, the main thing is hopefully this brings some attention to you guys and we can start getting some more people come out and enjoy your place and even curbside delivery or call in orders. And thank you for joining the club and having your establishment represent the club. And I want to thank also we have some new members coming in. Feed a Lot Cafe, thank you for joining the club. And Home Plate in Marana recently just joined the club. So we're growing. We're going, we do our best, you know, and when this thing opens up wide, we'll start having some events at your places, and we'll show our numbers and have a good time. I did see Penny Taggart, Felix, she just walked in, and she's one of the admins of Miranda Brewery Club, and definitely she's an asset for the club also. We do have a YouTube page that just started, so any live feeds that we do in the past or today will also be on YouTube, but edited and look pretty sharp. We'll add some snazz to them. So if you miss part of this feed, you could definitely catch it on YouTube within the next 24 hours. And thank you for visiting us on Facebook, and thank you for having us.
Thank you.
And let's eat the food next.
There you go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good night. All right.